back to the phone lines. We'll talk to Matthew. He's listening in Jefferson City, Missouri. Hi, Matthew.
Hey, okay, Hank. I have a question about the Book of Enoch. I know it's not in the Bible, but I've heard some people say that the Book of Enoch is quoted in some places in the Bible, like in the Book of Jude. And I was wondering if maybe there's extra-biblical texts that maybe aren't inspired, but yet still could, you know, have insightful information.
Well, of course, and for the very reason that you just said. I mean, if you look at Jude, you'll see that Enoch, the seventh from Adam, prophesied about certain men. And then Enoch says, see, the Lord is coming with thousands upon thousands of his holy ones. So what's going on here is Enoch is quoted by Jude because Enoch was well respected in New Testament times. The quotation, of course, does not, as you allude to in the prologue to your question, it does not mean that the Book of Enoch was inspired in the sense of supernaturally revealing some new truth, but simply is a quotation found to be a helpful confirmation of truth that was already known. We have to realize in the broad scope of things that all truth is God's truth. So Enoch was well-respected. It was a well-respected writing to quote, but the fact that it's a well-respected writing to quote does not mean that it is part of the canon.
Yeah. So, like, because I've read, you know, the Book of Enoch where it talks about the Son of Man and everything, and it sounds really similar to the Book of Daniel where Daniel had a vision of, you know, the Son of Man who's seated next to the Ancient of Days and stuff. So I kind of agree with what you're saying. That's kind of what I was thinking.
Well, cool. Thanks for your call.
All right. Thank you.